According to court documents, Cory Ray Brannan was identified as having used a cell site at the Capitol building during the riot,